Sean Goosen here, and standing beside me is Rhodes' Varsity Shield outside centre, Kian Wall, fresh off of last night's Varsity Cup encounter with FNB UKZN right here in Grahamstown. Kian, thanks a lot for coming down, really appreciate your time. Tell us a little about your rugby playing background, your school and when you first started playing the game.
Yeah, well, I started off at primary school, like the grassroots level, and I moved on to high school when things got serious. I played under 16A. I went from under 15C to under 16A at Kersney.
Quite a jump.
Quite a jump, yeah. And then the following year, I got a few caps for the first team. And then in the trick, I played first team, finally. And yeah, it's pretty much, that was my highlight.
Awesome.
So it's quite a thing, mate. And then, I just carried on. I didn't come to Rhodes to play rugby, but just by luck, we happened to be in the Varsity Shield, so why not?
Awesome,
yeah. So, yeah.
And what are you studying here? What made you choose Rhodes?
I don't know, just to get out of Durban, explore something different, you know.
Mm-hmm.
And then, something just brought me, I don't know, just a feeling I got, and I don't know, ended up being quite lucky.
What are you studying?
I'm doing environmental science.
Environmental science.
I'm actually now triple majoring. Geography, environs, and philosophies. It's quite a trouble.
And how have you managed to juggle all the rugby practices and the games with your academics this season? Been a struggle?
That's actually one of the things we've been talking about. It's actually important to have a balance. And like I think.